Hey guys, here's a little sequence I'm working this week that you might like to.
The opponent's in your guard. He's pressing down your chest. Again, he's trying to block you from sitting up, and he's going to be passing your guard. So what you want to do is you're going to trap his wrist. Foot, knee comes out. Put it up on top. You want to shrimp out. Knee comes here, and you'll notice that pulls his head down slightly. So now you can reach his head. Go back to guard. Use a gable grip here. And now his arms across your chest for other tactics there. Got a gable grip here. You're trapping this arm by pinching it down here tight to your body. Now your opponent's pretty concerned here. You know he's in trouble, so he wants to try to get his right arm free. This arm, so you can let him get his arm free just by giving him a little space. Now he's got his arm free. Foot to his hip, pivot. He's in triangle choke. Lift your hips up so his arm comes across your body. Now you got your triangle. And you're underhooking his forearm. Now we're going to go for an arm bar from here. So I'm going to put my foot to his hip or my foot to the ground. I'm going to pivot my butt out this direction, kick this leg high. This arm's going to come across his face, push it out. And now I've got his arm trapped here under my armpit. I can just lift my hips here for an arm bar. Now we're underhooked on his forearm. Okay, from this position, what we're going to do is foot to hip, we're going to go for an arm lock. His arm goes up across your neck. Now you want to straighten away. You don't just pull in here because you're not going to be able to get enough force. You've got to straighten your body away, push with your hip, and now that exposes his arm to the lock. Now we're going for the elbow lock against this arm. I'm pulling here, but Doug has wisely put his head in between his arm and my chest. So I'm pulling here, and I can't get the elbow lock. So what I do is stuff his head down, and now I've got the lock here. Now I'm going for the elbow lock against his shoulder here. He's put his head in here so I can't block, so I'm going to stuff his head. He's here. Now besides the elbow lock I've got here, I can also just kick my hips out this direction, spin out, use this leg and the pressure here to take him out.
Okay, and just so you know, those moves are taken right from the iGrapple, which is a software I created for helping you get your grappling together fast, and you can get it for 14 days for $1 right now. Okay, good luck with your training.